When I was younger, German coffee was filter coffee. That's the way it was. It was a strong filter coffee that could tear a paint off of a car. And there was even a movie that had a running joke called Cafe Baghdad. It was about a thermos of filter coffee that gets kicked around, and it's so strong that only a few people can drink it. But in the ensuing 30 years since I lived here, people have embraced both a softer Central American type coffee, more Colombian soft coffee, but also espresso culture. Part of that's been driven by travels to Italy. Part of that's been driven by Starbucks. So it's a lot harder to find a good traditional German filter coffee, although now it's sort of coming back into vogue, which I find very amusing. So now, if I look, I can find a pretty good cup of the type of coffee that I got used to when I was in my early 20s. Which really, probably for 10 years, I virtually couldn't find in Germany. So, when you're in Germany, whatever you enjoy drinking normally, try black filter coffee. It's a little taste of traditional Germany.
When you decide it's time to grow your international sales, call us.